I am Barbara Bernhardt, the director of the Kosciuszko Foundation in Washington, D.C. I am very excited to inaugurate this second Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin competition for young pianists, this time entirely online. 2020 challenged us, forced us to change the mode of operation, but by no means shut us down. The Kosciuszko Foundation moved to virtual platforms and continues its mission to promote Polish culture in the United States. To organize a piano competition online was somewhat an experiment, but it's working. We have wonderfully talented 33 young performers from all over the world. We have great jury members that will judge the performances, streamed on our YouTube channel. I would like to thank our great team, Martin Labazevitch, the artistic director, the competition director Jason Solounias, and the advancement director Jola Stefańska, as well as our great media partner, Rethink Classical, whose support was needed more than ever. Thank you to all our sponsors, all our supporters. I wish the best of luck to all young contestants and a great musical weekend with the music of Frédéric Chopin to all our viewers. Thank you so much.
Hello and welcome to the second edition of the Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin Competition for Young Pianists. My name is Martin Labazevitch and I'm the artistic director.
My name is Jason Solounias and I'm the competition director.
We're very excited to be here in Washington, D.C. chapter of the Kosciuszko Foundation. It's the second edition, and it's the first time in the competition's history that we have international students and pianists competing in our competition. We have 33 contestants competing from 7 different countries in 3 different age categories.
The first age category is for contestants that are 12 years and younger. The second age category is for contestants 13 years to 15 years old. And the third age category is for contestants from 16 to 18 years old. Their performances are divided into 2 groups, some performing on Saturday and some performing on Sunday. The third age category has a semifinal round on Saturday evening and the final round on Sunday afternoon. They will be listened to by our internationally renowned jury panel.
This year, we have 3 members of the jury. The chairman of the jury, Maestro Piotr Gajewski, representing Poland and the United States. Alexander Kovrin, representing Russia and the United States. And Ms. Ewa Pobłocka from Poland.
Those 3 jury members will be listening to the contestants and deciding the prizes for each age category. We also have 2 special prizes. One for the best performance of a work by Karol Szymanowski, and the second, an audience prize, where we invite you, the viewer, to watch the competition and choose your favorite performer. You may vote for the audience prize through our website, chopincompetitiondc.org, and the voting will be open starting on Saturday.
We would like to wish all the participants the best of luck.
Now, please meet the 33 contestants of the 2020 online Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin Competition for Young Pianists.
My name is Adelaide Ang, and I'm currently living in New York. I decided to enter this competition because I really love performing.
I'm Jade Chen. I'm 9 years old. I come from Hong Kong SAR. I decided to join this competition because I would like to meet other pianists over the world and broaden my horizons.
My name is Matthew Chang. I'm from USA, Maryland. I chose to participate in this competition because I went there 2 years ago and I got a really good experience from it.
Hello, I'm Issa Cho from South Korea. I'm really excited to listen to Chopin's music played by musicians from all around the world.
My name is Seogyeong Hong. I am 12 years old and I live in Seoul, South Korea. I am very excited to have the opportunity to participate in the Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin Competition and play Chopin.
My name is William, and I'm from Virginia. This competition is a really good opportunity for me to play for the people and have fun.
My name is Connor Kim. I am 9 years old. I was born and raised in Virginia. I have decided to participate in this competition because I wanted to play Chopin piece.
My name is Evelina Kwecik, and I live in Northern Virginia. I decided to participate in the Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin competition because I saw the competition a couple years ago, and I decided then that I'd really like to participate the next time.
Hi, my name is Ellen Kwok, and I'm currently living in Central Virginia. It is an honor to be a finalist, and although we can't be together in person, I can't wait to perform to you virtually.
My name is Tristan Park. I currently live in Oakland, Virginia. I decided to compete in the Chopin competition because I really like Chopin, and I wanted to see how others play.
I'm Andrew Zhang. I live in Great Neck, New York. Being in a competition is a great way to practice music, and also I really enjoy performing.
I enjoy listening to Chopin's music the most.
His music is very rich and colorful.
He has the style of music that no other composer can match.
For me, he has really unique characteristics in his music, and that's what really makes it special.
His work is absolutely beautiful and enjoyable.
I was fascinated by the beautiful melody of Chopin.
I always feel a deep connection to his music.
Chopin has many unique and intelligent pieces.
He's very emotional.
I like Chopin music because it is so beautiful.
It also gives me a lot of room for my imagination.
I am William G. from Wayne, Pennsylvania. I wanted to participate in the competition because Chopin is my favorite composer. Any chance to play or perform his music is enough for me.
My name is Anita and I am from Canada. I am participating in this Chopin competition because I think that this competition is a great opportunity for me and all the young pianists in the world as a stepping stone towards further musical opportunities in the future.
My name is Jiayong Jin. I was born in Shanghai, China, and have been living in New York City for a decade now. The Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin competition is so prestigious, and I'm greatly honored to participate.
My name is Daniel Kim, and I live in the state of Virginia. I decided to participate in this competition because I wanted to be a part of a competition dedicated to honoring Chopin's music and his legacy.
My name is Anthony Kwecik, and I'm from the Northern Virginia area. I entered this competition because I think it's a great opportunity to perform.
I'm Alvin Lai from San Diego, California. When I heard about this competition, I was very excited to participate because Chopin is also one of my favorite composers.
My name is Catherine Liu. I'm 15 years old and I'm from Boston, Massachusetts. I'm super excited to be taking part in this competition because I want to share my music with everyone during these challenging times.
My name is Matthew Liu. I am from Lawrence, Kansas. I think the competition is going to be very helpful for my study of the music of Chopin.
My name is Luo Yiwei Cheng. I come from China, studying in Bydgoszcz, Poland. I'm very interested in Chopin's music, and that's why I decided to participate in this competition.
I'm Brian Mack from Hong Kong. It's an honor to have the opportunity to join the Kosciuszko Chopin competition so that I can pay tribute to Chopin, my favorite composer.
I'm Jessica Wang. I am 13 years old and from the United States of America. I decided to participate in the Chopin competition because it gave me an opportunity for personal growth.
My name is Andy Yoon, and I am in the 8th grade at Gilman School in Baltimore, Maryland. Chopin has a melancholy and sad touch and reaches the heart in a different way. This was the reason why I chose to participate in this competition.
My name is Emily Zhang, and I'm from Boston, Massachusetts. I decided to participate in this competition because I wanted to learn and receive feedback from pianists who are devoted to playing Chopin.
I'm Felina Zhang and I'm 13 years old. I'm from New York City. I'm so honored to be part of this competition because I love Chopin's music.
Chopin's music is the first reason which makes me feel I really want to play piano.
Chopin's music gives me a place of comfort.
It really connects to me in a different way.
Stories that touch my soul.
Has a self-reflective and heartfelt style.
Very poetic and patriotic.
It's soothing and cerebral, yet immensely powerful.
It is always heart-touching and shows me the power of music to connect with our minds and souls.
It maintains beauty while telling a story that is real and heartfelt.
He brings just so much passion and emotion and different colors to each piece.
I really resonate with the emotions he puts in his music.
Its beauty and its uniqueness.
I think he was one of the greatest composers that ever lived.
A composer of genius, to devote himself uniquely to the piano.
My name is James Bennett. I was born in Warsaw, Poland, and I currently live in Virginia. Because of my Polish heritage, this competition is very special to me.
I'm Tomasz Kwiecek from the Northern Virginia area. I entered the Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin competition to challenge myself with Chopin's music.
My name is Alan Mao, and I'm a senior at Towson High School in Baltimore, Maryland. I love playing Chopin. I knew this was my opportunity to study more of his music.
My name is Victor Pan, and I'm from Vienna, Virginia. KFCC's repertoire requirements are unique and also of my interest because Chopin is one of the composers I like most.
My name is Mikołaj Seroka, and I'm 17 years old. I live in Warsaw and I'm currently a student of Rzeszowski Secondary Music School. My dream has always been to play a concert somewhere in the United States, and the Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin competition seems to be the best opportunity to make my dream come true.
My name is Marcelo Silva, and I live in Maryland, USA. I decided to participate in the Kosciuszko Foundation competition because of my love for Chopin's music.
My name is Evgenia Slipko. I was born in Kharkiv, Ukraine, and now I live in Opole, Poland. I am participating in this competition because I see it as a way to further improve my skills.
My name is Jessica Yuma, and I live in Andante, Alberta, Canada. I decided to participate in this competition because I thought it'd be a great chance to have something to work towards in these uncertain times.
Chopin's music has always been very special for me. It's full of emotion and I feel like I can find myself in it.
His compositions express a wide variety of human emotions, from pain and sorrow to joy, passion, and excitement.
I love Chopin's music because of his intricate harmonies and counterpoints. He really knows how to make the piano sing.
The music of Chopin has an undeniable poetic sensitivity and a deep connection to Polish culture.
While playing his pieces, it seems I'm living in his music.
It's been with me since I was a little kid, and I just think it's so unique and special in that it can touch the essence of kind of the human soul.
It makes me feel really connected with the music.
I love Chopin's music for its poeticism and beauty.
My name is Martin Labazevitch, and I'm the Artistic Director of the Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin Competition for Young Pianists.
My name is Jason Solounias, and I'm the Competition Director.
We are here today at the Washington, D.C. chapter of the Kosciuszko Foundation, and we're going to randomly draw the number of the performances.
Here in this box, we have the names of each contestant of Category 1. We'll be taking each card out and just determine the order that you all will play during the final round. Number one, Tristan Park. Number two, Jade Chan. Number three, Connor Kim. Number four, Seokyeong Hong. Number five, Andrew Zhang. Number six, Adelaide Tang. Number seven, Ellen Kwok. Number eight, Wenzel Olivia Ho. William Sear. Number 10, Matthew Chang. Number 11, Evelina Klecek. And that's it for category one. And now we'll be moving on to category two.
I feel like a ring bearer.
Yeah, we don't need that category two. So this is the order of performance for category two. Actually, I'm gonna move this category one to a different spot. Okay, so you're gonna mix here. Why don't you shake it again? Give it another shake. Just sort of
shake and bake.
Alright, seems better. Alright. Number one. Category two. Antoni Klecek. Two, Malvin Lay. Number three, Matthew Liu. Number four, William B. Six, Jessica Wang. We're sticking together. Okay, hold on. Number seven, Andy Yu. Number eight, Felina Zhang. Semi-final. Number one, James Bennett. Number two, Marcello Silva. Number three, Nikolai Soroka. Number 7, Victor Pan. And number 8, Alan Mao.
As you can see, Chopin was looking over the fairness of the drawing, and we're wishing you all the best, and we hope to see you soon.
Good luck to all the contestants for the 2020 Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin Competition for Young Pianists.
And now, I would like to introduce someone who has been a friend to our competition from its very beginning. Maestro Krzysztof Jablonski, who graciously agreed to open the second edition of our competition with a live stream performance from his house in Calgary, Canada.
Thank you.